Hello everyone, welcome back to the class of social studies. So in this class we are going to start the part third of mineral and power resources, as we completed in last two parts that the meaning of the minerals and the types of minerals and about the extraction of methods of extraction of minerals. So today in this class we are going to start the part third of this topic, that is mineral and power resources, that is the sources of energy. Basically there are two sources of energy. First is conventional energy source and second is renewable energy sources. What is energy? Basically energy hoti kya hai? Energy, it's like a capacity of a physical system to perform work. Or energy exists in several forms like heat, kinetic, mechanical. So all these are included in the energy. So if we talk about the conventional energy source, so basically first I'm going to clear the meaning of the conventional, that is not unusually or extreme or ordinary. Basically conventional sources of energy are those energy that have been in common use for a long period of time are called the conventional sources of energy. Basically there are main conventional sources of energy are fossil fuels, firewood, all these are included in the conventional power, conventional energy resources. Now here is about the conventional energy sources about coal. Basically what is coal? Coal is the most abundant found fossil fuel, and basically coal occurs between the layers of the sedimentary rock, and the coal that are using today was formed millions of years ago when huge ferns was formed and swamps got buried under the layer of the earth. Then coal is produced. Bituminous coal is the best for releasing the energy and is the most commonly mined type of coal. So here is another example of the conventional energy sources, that is the petroleum. Petroleum is also another energy source that is included in the conventional resources. Basically this petroleum is also found between the layers of the sedimentary rock and is drilled from the oil fields located in the offshore and coastal areas. In all these areas the petroleum is mostly found. The crude oil is then sent to the refiners for processing and to produce a variety of products like petrol, diesel, kerosene, wax, plastic, lubricant. All these are found in the field of the petroleum. Now come to the renewable energy source. Basically renewable energy source is a natural energy and which do not have a limited supply, as renewable energy sources include the sunlight, wind, air, rain, tides, geothermal heat and all biogas. All these are included in the renewable energy sources. So basically here is a list of renewable energy sources, that is the biomass, hydro, geothermal, solar, tidal, wave, wind, wood, all are included in the renewable energy sources. Basically renewable energy resources replaces conventional fuel in four distinct areas like power generation, hot water, space heating, transport fuels and rural off-grid energy services. If we talk about the hydroelectricity, if we talk about the hydropower, and if you talk about the wind energy, basically wind is an inexhaustible source of energy, and the strong wind made the windmill rotate, and the windmill have been used for grinding grains and lifting water since time immemorable. Now hope you all understood about all